Angela, and you're watching Day One Reacts to Music. Up next is a request from Alonzo. This was Dean J. That's who requested this song. He requested The Who, I Can See for Miles. Let's take a listen.
I know you deceived me, now here's a surprise. I know that you have, cause there's magic in my eyes. I can see for miles and miles and miles and miles and miles.
Oh yeah.
If you think that I don't know about the little tricks you play, and never see you when deliberately you put things in my way, well, here's a poke at you, you're gonna choke on it too, you're gonna lose that smile, because all the while, I can see for miles and miles, I can see for miles and miles, I can see for miles and miles and miles. Advantage of my trust in you when I was so far away. I saw you holding lots of other guys, and now you've got the nerve to say that you still want me. Well, that says maybe, but you gotta stand trial, because all the while I can see for miles and miles, I can see for miles and miles, I can see for miles and miles and miles and miles and miles.
Oh yeah.
Deceive me, now here's a surprise. I know that you have, cause there's magic in my eyes. I can see for miles and miles and miles and miles and miles.
Oh yeah.
Eiffel Tower in the toy hall, my see on clear days. You thought that I would need a crystal ball to see right through the haze. Well, there's a poke at you, you're gonna choke on it too, you're gonna lose that smile, because all the while I can see for miles and miles, I can see for miles and miles, I can see for miles and 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 miles. I can see for miles and miles. I can see for miles and miles. I can see for miles.
Was one hell of a F you love song. That was a good love F you love song. Ah, it was so different. It was like, it didn't have like the what we would think of today as the normal sound of what our song should sound like. There was no bass line to it. It was just like the guitar. Crazy guitar play, crazy drum play by, of course, I know his name, Keith Moon, and the lyrics itself, it was all about telling this girl, oh, I know you deceived me because I can see, I see everything now. I see it all. I saw all your deception, all the lies that you told me. I see it now. That, I love that. That was so good. Yes, it's going in my phone. Where's my phone? Oh, here's my phone. It's going in my phone. That was just so wild and different. Because it was like, okay, I was like sitting there waiting for like the bass line to drop. You know how usually you have like that, the bass line to drop? But it was not one. It didn't need one. It didn't need that. It didn't need that feeling to it. It had it within the lyrics, within the singing, within the guitar play, and within the drums. It was such a good song. I loved it. That was so good. I love that. Oh, this is what I love about doing this show. You get to find all these little gems that I've never heard before or never would have been paid attention to before because of you guys requesting these songs. And I just love that. Thank you guys so much. I swear. Okay. what was I going to say? Okay. Please like, subscribe, hit that notification button so you know the next time my videos is being uploaded. And if you'd like to support my little channel here, you can click in the link in the description below to my Patreon page. And if you like the video, please share it out with your friends. Other people need to hear this song. Love it. Bye.